underway. You're released until further orders. Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity. To see how your ship and crew perform.
All right there, let's get moving. Let's see how the sails have held up.
Speed up! Come on!
I don't think they can pull the oars any faster!
To fire!
Attack! I see Selvig! I lost a couple good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Positions! Master! Archer to the front! Close!
They're coming right at us! Are we up for a challenge, Commander?
No!
We need to get back in position!
Attack with your spear! Archers, take your mark!
ready for you, Commander.
We'll show them
we need
what
to brace
we're made
or get out of the way.
Go. Fast as we can. That's my target. Join my crew. Let me show you. He'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
Mercenary got you.
Thank you.
I got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really... If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Rowers, to positions!
Wait for your orders, Commander!
Να πέσει και κορυφές, 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 να πέσει stronger.
Just swing up to that salvage!
Something valuable! Thank you.
Thank you. see. The Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
You can't be his son. I heard his children died in Sparta many years ago.
He adopted me into his household after his previous family failed him. I would never bring dishonor to him.
Sometimes things happen in a way that you don't plan or expect. History has a way of remembering things strangely.
You talk as if you were there.
Maybe I was.
Nonsense. You're too young to have witnessed such things. But enough of the past, let's discuss the future. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
I was just passing and smelled opportunity on the breeze.
The only thing I smell is lies. You're a sellsword. The only thing you're here for is to try and kill the wolf like all the rest. Maybe you should have kept sailing past.
I saw fellow Spartans in trouble and thought you could use the help of a well-armed mercenary.
We are Spartans. We do not need anything from the likes of you. But my father taught me to use every resource at my disposal. I could make use of you. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Your father, who is he, exactly?
Nikolaos, the Wolf of Sparta. He was impressed with my skill when I was a boy, and took me under his wing. He trained me himself, and eventually adopted me into his house. He is my father and mentor. I live to make him proud. Surely you've heard of him.
Just rumors, really.
I doubt they do him justice. He is a great warrior, and a greater general. I would follow him to the gates of the underworld.
How goes the war effort?
The Athenian blockade was a desperate attempt to stop our advance through Megaris. Now we can prepare to drive them from this region once and for all. Our forward scouts are identifying key targets in preparation for our assault. Under the Wolf's command, we shall be victorious.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'm ready to serve. Together, we will ensure that Sparta is victorious.
You're a different kind of Mystheus, aren't you? You're just what we need to help deal with that meddling Athenian mercenary. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable.
Take this, and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field,
Be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
Where is the Athenian leader?
He is in Megara, hiding behind stone walls and a full garrison of troops. But if you kill his troops, destroy his supplies, and steal his riches, then he'll be open to attack.
What supplies should I destroy?
Anything the Athenians need. Look for crates of supplies and weapons. The port of Nicaea in the valley of King Lelech would be a good place to start. It's where their supplies come into the region.
This chest you want me to steal, why is it so important?
An army is made of men that need pay. Take away the drachmi, and they lose all the will to die for other men's ambitions. The Athenians keep their treasure well guarded in the fort at the foot of Mount Yerania.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Nikolaos. Do this, and the wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
Close to the wolf? I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.
I'll gut every last Athenian responsible for this! Fucking cowards! What?
What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mystios? Do you know anything about this?
If I did, you'd already be dead. But it's your lucky day. I'm here to help. Stentor sent me.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected. But they will
Before
not stand.
Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet. But I will. I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here. These were professional soldiers. Slaughtered to a man. I don't think bandits could have done this. The supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts. Looks like they went this way, into the forest. Don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.
So was it the Athenians?
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
Nothing about this adds up.
In what way?
There's no bodies. At least not any assailants. Athenians would have taken the carts and their dead. But bandits would have left their fallen in the dust.
But then who did it?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there. There's food being cooked near here.
Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please just leave.
So I followed a trail that started with slaughtered Spartans and stolen goods, and ends with you. And the supplies, all hiding quietly in a cave.
We just took the food. We didn't hurt anyone.
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We're citizens of Megara! Please, show mercy! This war has already cost us dearly. Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We just took some food. Irkanos told us to take it, said he'd make it easy for us.
Irkanos?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Explain yourselves. It's not wise to anger the Spartans.
Please, we're not thieves. This is our food, our crops. They took it, left us with nothing. Our children are starving.
Ah, so you repay theft with murder. A fine lesson for your children.
Murder? No! Please, we never harmed anyone.
Amistios told us where to find the food. Everyone was already dead.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies.
Don't be stupid. Take some of the food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food! What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer and don't steal again. It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Mistios. Thank you. Hurry! Take what you can carry and go! Quick!
Τι λαμβάνει η χώρα. Αχαλόκο τον Ταμάλα. Αθήνα τον εστί.
Thank the gods they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies, with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of a mercenary called Irkanos?
Irkanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all his doing.
These mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Irkanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward.
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Sometimes you're better sending a woman anyway.
Megara. If the leader's anywhere, he'll be here. So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
Hello.
I'll see you soon.
Here to you. Thank you.
They say it doesn't matter if it's living or not.
Port of Nicaea. If I'm going to find Athenian supplies, this'll be the place.
What do you see?
Nothing.
They haven't disappeared. We'll find them.
We'll find you. Them, sir.
And I will get paid.
Everyone,
charge!
Thank you.
Oh no.
Megaris, city of pigs. Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Yes, come out of retirement to put some proper iron into our backbones. Turn us into heroes.
I guess. We might both live longer if we are dutiful students.
Your distance, Mistios.
head! You!
Victory!
You think all this
take care of his sick father. If I hope to be remembered, I can't stay in one place like this. Cassandra, I haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa, you remembered?
Yes, although you were hardly any help. I've had nobody to push me to greatness. And now I'm stuck taking care of my sick father.
Be glad you have family to take care of.
Says the one who gets to travel and make a name for herself. Nobody knows who I am.
If you don't like it, do something about it.
Not until my father is better. I need to get a couple of things for him. Maybe you could help me.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Lelech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding on to it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get them yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
Do you know what's wrong with him?
No, only that he's not getting better. The mixture and herbs I need may help with the pain, at least.
If he dies, all his land will be yours, right?
Yes, but I'd sell it anyway. What better reason to leave everything behind and truly begin my quest, like Odysseus?
What's your connection to Odysseus?
I'm a descendant of his. I'm named after him, too.
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture. Did you stretch your wings,
What the hell? Νευρών έξω, υπηρέτα.
Το τούτον.
Όρο.
Heck no.
supplies that the herds Odessa needs. Need help with anything, healer?
I lost another 3 patients this morning. A family. They got caught between a group of Athenians and Spartans. This war needs to end.
I don't think either side has had its fill of blood yet.
Please, I know you're a warrior yourself, but maybe you could find a way to drive them away from here at least. If they had less food or weapons, maybe. Boats, even.
So I have to sink the Athenian fleet.
Yes, that would be the plan.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
My thanks, Mystios.
May the fates be on your side. Should be the one Odessa mentioned.
Tell your friends, tell your family! The best wares drachmi can buy. Even mercenaries like you can find something.
Odessa sent me.
Ah, of course! Sweet girl. I wish she had stopped by herself. This is for her father, I imagine? I'll take the payment and you can be on your way.
Odessa told me she'd pay you later.
I don't give away items for free.
You wouldn't be. She said she'd even pay you extra for your trouble.
Okay, but only because it's her. Make sure she stops by soon.
Excuse me.
Άνθρωπος
Oh, you gotta be effing kidding me. Oh, you gotta be...
businessmen work for the leader of Megaris. Seems like Odessa's been causing some problems for them. And they're also after her father's estate.
Are the herbs and mixture okay? You did get them, didn't you?
That's what you're worried about? We were just attacked.
Surely you should be used to that by now. Random bandits litter these lands. What did that letter you were reading say?
Apparently, you've been causing some problems for Megaris.
How could you say such a thing?
This letter is saying it. This wasn't a random attack.
Megaris deserves everything it's gotten. I'm the victim here.
The leader doesn't think so.
I could have died without making a name for myself. I'd never be worth anything at all.
People tried to kill me because of you, but you're only thinking about yourself.
You can handle it. There was never any true risk.
Now what? Clearly there's more going on here than you first told me.
I didn't think you'd be drawn into it. But now that you are, I can prove to you that I'm the victim.
Good.
Oh, hell no.
Hey!
Why do I have a chicken coming after me?
Are you ready to find the whole truth of what's going on?
Always.
I hope so. You accused me of being the problem. How do I know you haven't already made up your mind?
The truth always comes out.
It will. And then I can finally follow in the footsteps of Odysseus.
Give up that dream.
If I listened to everyone who told me to stop, I would have achieved nothing. I'll show you.
If you want to find the truth, we need a clue.
What about the note you found? From the leader of Megaris. He's planning something.
If there's proof he's after you, it would be at his home. I could check.
You would do that for me?
I'll find the proof you need.
Good. I want this whole thing to be over.
Do you have any idea what I'm looking for?
The leader is the most powerful man in Megaris. I can't accuse him of anything unless I have proof that he's after me.
Let's say I do find the truth you're looking for. What next?
Then I'd tell everyone who would listen. The leader wouldn't dare kill me or my father once everyone knows their plans.
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be. I should head to the leader's house to find out what's going on.
Thank you.
That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I'll need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded. Try to stay out of sight.
You'd better stay over there.
This is a
won't escape. Come on!
I hear you. That was what? What was that?
Maybe just a shadow.
Any sign of them?
I've not found the trail, sir.
I do not like it.
Stay sharp. As you say, sir.
Next time I see her, she's dead.
This letter mentions Odessa's estate and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa. Thank you. The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate. And he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed. And nobody's sure how. Though she's been known to hire other mercenaries. It's difficult to tell if Odessa's in the wrong or not.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
I'm not sure if it's good or not yet. There were two pieces of proof I found that are after you.
Perfect! What were the reasons?
One was due to your family's wealth. The other had to do with an arranged marriage.
That's plenty of proof showing I'm the victim here.
You've hired other mercenaries.
Oh, just for odd jobs here and there. There's always something to be done that could use one.
A man you were meant to marry was killed suddenly.
He was probably killed by the same people who want to kill me.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You started this all. They don't want you dead because of your family's wealth. You're only pretending to be a victim. I'd even guess the man you were supposed to marry was killed by the mercenary you hired.
I asked you to help me, not blame me. You were supposed to bring me the truth that would allow me to start my journey.
If this has shown anything, it's that you should give up on that journey now. Why get yourself into more trouble?
Because it's my choice. If my life leads me to trouble, so be it. The best stories start when something big happens.
Maybe. But you can't force those things to happen just because you want them to.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
You're right. I hope to hear stories about you in the future, Odessa.
Oh, you will. You'll see.
Have the best prizes around. Let me know if you need anything. What do you need? Good day to you.
Good Hello.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Trouble if I'm spotted here.
Who's doing that?
There's no one here.
I need to find who's doing that. There's nothing here. Thank you.
Change the balance of power.
Just die! Go ahead.
I should see what that was.
That's odd. I should go look. I should have...
Who's whistling?
They'll be on high alert here.
You're lucky to be alive. Thank you.
Cover me while I check the body. Where is she? What? You're dead. They're using tricks.
I hope no one notices me here.
Will you shut up?
You won't survive this!
Another messenger.
stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Rascal, shut up! Thank you.
did I see something? Everything checks out, I guess. Sounds human. Better check it out.
Shut up!
Why didn't I?
Here.
gonna check that out. What? Yeah!
For you!
Seen them? Report. Nothing. I want them found. Coming for you, mis Dios.
Huh?
Gone.
What's
that
noise?
She can make trouble for someone else.
Oh, finally. Shut up! Shut up! Uh-oh.
I'm here about the job you posted. What's going on?
Cursed bandits stole my papyrus! Do you have any idea how expensive it is, Mistios? I can't afford more, and the guards do nothing about these malakes.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
Take this.
Sweep the camp! Make sure every Spartan is accounted for! By Apollo! Was everyone asleep? Come on! Find the bastard!
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymarch.
Lost something?
Not lost. Stolen.
Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I'd take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where's your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
This doesn't sound like something a Spartan would do.
He could be an imposter. We've had raids on our supplies recently. And Megaris has more mercenaries than a goat has ticks. And what man would turn their back on Sparta?
I'll get him and your tablet. Did you see which direction he went?
The men said he went towards the hill. Easier to avoid pursuit in that terrain.
Anything you can tell me that might help?
The area is hotly contested, but Sparta is winning. We are pushing the Athenians back. But due to the war, the forests and mountains have become a hive of bandits and mercenaries.
I mean about where your spy might have gone.
He's injured, and there's a spring up there in the forest. If it was me, I would have headed there.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Kyere. Thief.
The bastard stabbed me while I was getting out.
That's a shame. We can't have you slowing us down. But the upside is less than the split
of your head. Go down easily!
Wait! Please! We don't have to do this.
Sorry, but there ain't no
have my...
What do you want? Who are you?
I'm the one who's going to return the tablet you stole. Why did you steal the tablet?
Because I was paid to.
Who paid you?
A mercenary. Irkanos, all right? Gave me the Spartan uniform, told me where to look. Easy drachmi.
How did you get into the camp?
Spartans never suspect their own. Too busy looking down on the rest of us. Malakes.
Give it to me. I'm not leaving without it.
There's no winners in this war, but there are opportunities. Perhaps we could come to an arrangement?
Give me the tablet, or I will cut you down.
I can't fight you. Here, take the tablet.
I should get this tablet back to the commander. I should get this tablet back to the commander. Vigilant here.
I won't fight here now. Victory!
Come back! Shut up. Shut up, rascal!